Yes, I'm gaining weight lately. Oh my God, sir. I used to have abs. Now, well, I still have abs. Absolute fat. Yeah, I don't know how else I know I'm gaining weight. Oh my God, this very chatty Moroccan waitress yesterday, she was taking our order. She asked my husband, "Hello, sir, what do you want to eat?" And then she turned to me, "Ya habibti, why do you want to eat?" Ya habibti. No, you know, she told me, "Habibti, stop eating too much, you become too much big, your husband will leave you." I looked at her, and I looked at my husband, oh, he's gone. No, he's in the washroom. My husband will never leave me no matter what happens. We have a strong bond, it's my life insurance. And we have a very strong marriage, and one of the secrets is we behave like kids. Yes, we play a lot, and our favorite is hide and seek. And I always end up the seeker because my husband is so good in hiding his money. He is very good. One time he was hiding, it took me 1 month to find him. He was so good, I couldn't find him. I invited other players like the police, his family. We searched everywhere, but nothing. And then one day I found him on Tinder. I swipe left, it's not my type. My husband and I, we are like kids. We feel like we are kids, maybe because we don't have any kids, you know, but we really want to have a baby, so we are trying really hard because soft is not working. Is it working for you? Why are you laughing? So we went to my gynecologist, right, just to check what the problem is, and then my doctor told me the bad news. She goes, "Fatma, I'm so sorry, Fatma, you can no longer conceive conventionally." I was like, "Oh my God, doc. So tell me what you want me to do unconventionally. What do you want me to do? Is doggy okay?" "La, Fatma, la, eh, yeah, Fatma, what are you doing? La, Fatma, that's not how you doggy."